The following portion of Daytime Blue Ridge is sponsored by
If you're looking to sell your home, you may want to consider doing a little bit of fall cleaning because a little bit of cleaning can offer big returns. Joining me now with more is Amanda Ostrander. She's a full-time licensed realtor with MKB Realtors, the number one locally owned real estate company in the region. Welcome to the show.
Hey,
great to have you.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, so let's talk about this. Can washing your house increase the amount that you can sell your home for?
Yes, the National Association of Realtors has done a study and they found that simply washing the exterior of the house can add up to $15,000 in sale prices in houses. The best ROI that's out there.
$15,000 increase. That's incredible.
You know, grab the neighbors, pitch in, rent a pressure washer for the weekend, and just spruce up that walkway, the front of the house, the driveway. It can really make an impact and set the stage for when buyers pull up and then what they're expecting when they're going to go inside.
Right, exactly. All right, so what do homeowners need to know? They need to know splash of color, right?
That's important. Color's fun. Even just updating your front door color and
Looks gorgeous.
The teal's good. Mums during the if your house is on the market now. I really like it when people put a layered rug underneath their welcome mat. It adds the textured and pattern and can fill up a space better than just
idea.
A welcome mat.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Also, landscaping is important. Remember that's another front porch that looks really nice. If you have the space for that.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And landscaping is kind of like after you pressure wash, you always just want to address it.
Good mulch and lots of color.
Yes, installing outdoor lighting has many benefits. It's not only cost effective, it just changes the whole way that you can perceive the house. But while you're there, it adds functionality and security.
Yeah,
that's all good things.
Yeah. Okay, let's talk about our first listing. It's called Ivy Terrace.
Yes.
And this is a gorgeous
This home was built in 1928 as a two-story colonial. Later on, they added pop-outs, which made it a true Tudor. It has six bathrooms, all with modern conveniences that showcase meticulously preserved Art Deco tiles. What's really fun is when you walk into this house, you can take iron gates into the study, and in there is a hidden speakeasy.
What?
You can have, that's the study where you go in, you have the exposed beams. It's really, really gorgeous. It's presented that's the speakeasy.
Oh.
Pictures don't do this one justice because the whole walls and ceilings are mirrored, and it can only fit about two people in there.
Neat.
Yeah, this home is presented by Scott Avis and Chan Bowling. There's a private pool, a private hot tub, a guest house. You just don't stumble across these that often.
No, you don't. Okay, so there's the number on the screen if you're into that one, and I am. Okay, so next up we have Modern Views.
Yes, this is presented by Curtis Burchett with MKB Realtors. Mm-hmm. It has three beds, 2.5 baths. What I really like is you take a hill to get up there, but then you have a level driveway, a garage, and it's one level living with a bonus basement. So you have two fireplaces, a balcony, kitchen with beautiful finishes. It's really good to be in the city, but then you get the views. There's one of the balconies from the main living area, and then there's another one from the bedroom as well.
Ooh, lovely.
Yeah, so that's the master bedroom. That door takes you out to the balcony as well. This one is listed at 289,888.
Yeah, and look at that view.
That is from the deck.
Wow.
That is not an aerial drone photo. That is a photo from their deck.
I love it.
Yeah.
Okay, so if people want more information on these listings and more, they can head on over to your website, AmandaOstrander.com, and there's the phone number on your screen. Thanks so much, Amanda.
You're welcome. Thanks for having me.